This lady back here, that's Mary Comfort Leonard. She was a teacher that lived between 1856 and 1940. She was one of the founders of the Delta Gamma Fraternity at the Lewis School in Oxford, Mississippi.